Hi there. Thanks for joining us on Instagram Stories. It's Healthcare Simulation Week, and I want to give you a first-person tour of what we do here at the CHSU Simulation Center. This week, I'm going to show you some really amazing technology that we use to train our medical and pharmacy students, plus members of our community. So tune in every day at noon and see what amazing things are happening here. Today, we're going to meet one of our mannequin patients. Hi, Pedro. How are you feeling today?
My tummy hurts.
Still hurting you?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to find the doctor and make sure he comes by and takes a look at you. But right now, can we check you out?
Okay.
Okay.
Are you going to listen to my heart?
Yes, we are. Thank you, Pedro.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go find the doctor for you.
Okay.
You've just met Pedro, one of our advanced technology mannequins. We have six of them here at the CHSU Simulation Center. We use them to train our students and members of the community.
Hi, my name is Nanami Yoshioka, and I'm the standardized patient educator here at CHSU. Let's go inside to meet our lead standardized patient.
Emma, I want you to meet our friend here on Instagram. Can you tell us a little bit about what you do here?
Sure. I help train SPs, and standardized patients are people who are hired to help medical students be able to practice their clinical skills.
If you're interested in becoming an SP, click on the link in our bio. We'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, you're back. My name is Ralph. I'm the simulation specialist here at CHSU. Yesterday you met a standardized patient. Today we're going to talk about moulage. Moulage is used by healthcare simulationists to create simulated injuries. We use makeup as well as other household products to create a realistic injury for the students to manage during their educational time here. So here you go, your laceration. Come back tomorrow for more cool stuff.
Hi everybody, hope you've been having fun this week. My name is Sierra Ross and I'm a simulation operations technician, and I'm here to show you some cool toys. We have a variety of clinical task trainers where our medical students learn how to do medical procedures such as intubation and how to learn CPR. But we actually have a great opportunity for you. Leslie's gonna help you learn how to start an IV.
Hi, I am so glad you wanna try your hand at starting an IV. I will walk you through the steps. First, we're gonna clean our site. We're gonna let that dry. We have our tourniquet on. I'm gonna hand you the cannula and I will guide you through. So you see the vein right there? Perfect. Go ahead and dip it in and go forward. Nice. I'm gonna pull the needle out. Outstanding. And I'm gonna go ahead, connect this. You got it in. Congratulations, your first IV. That's awesome. And now we're gonna tape it over. Awesome. Well done. Good job for your first time.
Hey everyone, we made it. Today is the last day of the healthcare simulation week, and today we're going to go over our Hololens 2 and our Holo Anatomy program. So here's the lens. Go ahead and put it on. So my name is Luis. I'm the anatomy technology facilitator here at CHSU, and students are given these lenses to study anatomy, and the professors are teaching with this device. So here we have the heart. We can see our muscles, our tendons, and we can see the internal organs as we move within the hologram. As we move back, we can see the hologram as a whole with its muscles, its tendons, its bones. We can see the back of our hologram here, and as we go inside as well, we can see the back of our internal organs as well. So this is the new avenue of how students are learning anatomy here at CHSU as well as other schools, but it's pretty nice, right?
Well, I don't know about you, but I have had a lot of fun this week showing you what we do here at the CHSU Simulation Center, and I'm certain you've learned something along the way. If you would like to know more about the center and Healthcare Simulation Week, please check out our link.